Okay, so we're going to do a unboxing or first impressions video or whatever you want to call it on a car seat that we have got for our baby girl. So we decided to go with the Diono Radian RXT. It's convertible seat. So she will be able to be in here from 5 pounds to 120 pounds. So buy one car seat and be done. So I'm just going to open it up and we're just going to take the pieces out and see what all it comes with. I don't know what this is, so we're just going to, it looks like it go on the bottom, like a base or something.
Display stand.
Some instructions. Go sit down. You got a cup holder. Sit this over here. So it's sitting in plastic. I'm just gonna pull all the plastic out. And I have watchers today. Thank you. Move the box over there. It's pretty heavy taking it out. It's pretty heavy. So the pattern I chose was the flower pattern. I thought it was really cute and different. Have some instructions to it.
Hey, Mommy, I fell some.
Can you move the plastic?
I fell.
Okay.
The car seat.
It has, so yeah, this is a little extra. Hey guys, I can't hear. I can't even hear myself talk.
Okay.
Little extra attachments and things. So, I have no idea how to make this thing go down. So this should be interesting.
That red thing is holding it, but
where?
This the red strap, yeah.
Well, how do I open it? Oh.
Good job, honey.
That was easy. So where the red thing go when I'm not using it? So anyway, this is what it looks like straight out of the box. I'm gonna put it together and I'll be back. Okay, so we are getting ready to install the new car seat, the Diono Radian, whatever it's called. So I'm gonna record the whole installation process. Matter of fact, let me walk around. We have a Honda Odyssey minivan. We're a one car family, so this is our only mode of transportation ever.
I got my medal.
I'm just gonna get over here on the other side.
Get up.
Let me show you how. What's going on now? So it has these little clamp things. Sorry, I'm trying to get in the car. It has these little clamp things. What are those clamp things called?
These are latch attachments.
They're latches, latch attachments. So you just stick them down in there and there's a little bar down there behind us. Caleb, get down.
Get down.
Get down. Bar that it attaches to. So then you have to pull the straps to tighten it up. Make it nice and secure. And then there's a space for you to thread it through so that you don't have all the extra flaps around. Caleb, put my glasses down.
Put your hand in there.
Caleb.
Get this thing in there.
What am I trying to do?
Strip.
Oh, I got it.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Go through.
Wait. Oh. I didn't have it good. Where is it? Is this it?
Yeah, pull it.
Hold on.
No.
There, yeah. I got it. All right, now I pulled the strap through.
But Daddy and Mommy might need that.
Okay, I'll put my sunglasses down. I just got those yesterday, buddy. We're just making sure it's really nice and tight and secure.
Can I have it for a minute?
Guys, what are y'all arguing about?
Kenny just had that same weapon up.
Oh, guys. All right, so
Jay,
we got that part done.
Jay.
He has his seatbelt on.
Watch out, Caleb.
This is probably the most bootleg video ever.
Caleb, here, get him out of here.
Come here, Caleb.
But you got on weapon.
Give me that. Give me that. Nice.
So what are you doing now?
I gotta do the bat latch.
Now he's doing the bat latch.
It's a long time for me. Oh,
normally in the regular parts would be.
Maybe you be so
on that back rear windshield.
Oh yeah, that's right. We have another kid that's climbing to the front who thinks he's gonna drive. This should be interesting. Oh, this is a car seat video, so I try to keep it on the car seat. But while he's doing that, I'll show you the pattern. We got this for our girl, but we're gonna let our baby boy test it out for us. I really like the little design pattern on it. And it has these really good patterns on it. And this, guys, this car seat is so well built. Like, you really see where you're spending your money on this. It has these head pads up here, and these are adjustable. They do go up and down. And this is rear facing, and I think it rear faces to like 40 pounds.
See.
Hey, babe, where'd you do the latch attachment?
There's a hook back here on the bottom.
Let me show you. This is the latch attachment, and it goes all the way down to the very bottom and attaches down there. So it is very secure. It's not going anywhere. So now we're gonna put our little baby model in here for us. You're not getting a DVD.
Oh.
All right, Kim, sit back.
Sit back, buddy. DVD. And technically, Caleb could be rear facing because he's not 40 pounds yet. He's 28 pounds, 29 pounds, and he'll be 2 next week. So, he should still be rear facing at this point. But we turned him around early. With this baby, we will not do that. Are you comfortable? Hey, are you comfortable? Are you comfy? Are you comfy? Comfy? Say comfy. So you put your thumb up. Put your thumb up. That's your. How old are you, Caleb?
Yay!
Yay! So that's the Diono. I'm sure we can give you a better review.
Yeah.
Hey, this is what you get. We're working with 3 kids here. Sorry. Enjoy it.
May I watch?